Dr. Sam, and I want to share a research study that came out which said that plant-based foods may lower your risk of developing cancer. This was a paper that was published as a review of different studies, and the researchers concluded that eating a plant-based diet with lots of phytochemicals and antioxidants could reduce your risk for developing cancer. So some of those foods that have high levels of phytochemicals include things like cruciferous vegetables, avocados, asparagus, green leafy vegetables. These are all things great for your eyes. And even some of the herbs like turmeric, ginger, and saffron. So eating a colorful diet of fruits and vegetables not only helps your eye health, but it may also reduce your risk of developing cancer.